From News BTC, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the Dash and Litecoin markets for the 8th. Midday on the 7th, you can see that we have rallied a bit. We've bounced. For me, I think really what we need to do is break above 700. That shows a significant move to the upside and strength. Although breaking above the top of what essentially is a fakie here is a good sign. But being patient and waiting for $700 is probably the way to go. Dash could very well be building up a base from the support level to try to reach towards 800. So over here in Litecoin, we've drifted a little bit lower. Support below, though, at about $90. I think this is an opportunity to just nibble away and continue to pick up little bits and pieces for a longer-term move. $100 acting as significant resistance. A break above 102 would be very bullish. Thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow. From News BTC, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the Dash and Litecoin markets for the 8th. Midday on the 7th, you can see that we have rallied a bit. We've bounced. For me, I think really what we need to do is break above 700. That shows a significant move to the upside and strength. Although breaking above the top of what essentially is a fakie here is a good sign. But being patient and waiting for $700 is probably the way to go. Dash could very well be building up a base from the support level to try to reach towards 800. So over here in Litecoin, we've drifted a little bit lower. Support below, though, at about $90. I think this is an opportunity to just nibble away and continue to pick up little bits and pieces for a longer-term move. $100 acting as significant resistance. A break above 102 would be very bullish. Thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow.